This is a mic check. Mic check, mic check. Test.
Put a DoorDash order in, so somebody's going to show up at some point.
Check.
Okay. Let's open. Crack pack.
I think.
We good?
A-E-I-O-U. Yeah, we sound way better now.
All right, y'all. Can we back? Can we get chat back up?
Yeah. Let us know if it sounds better, chat.
Here we go. DD Ben made the jump to Twitch. Took time during the break. Came over from YouTube. All right, y'all. We got it fixed. Let's give everyone else a second. Like, how many do we have watching us? Oh, we have 100. Wait, how many on Twitch? It says we have 136. I got the gloves on here for this one. Armando, are we good to go?
I have to bring up the Excel sheet because my bad.
I was okay. Armando's got to bring up the groups, and I just want to get it's fine. Let's give everyone a minute, you know, just to get back here because we had everyone hanging out, we had everyone watching, and then we went down. So I just want to give everyone a second. You know, this is a pretty sweet break we've got going on here. Urza Saga. So. You can see Big Johnny Sasso in the background walking around. YouTube disabled chat. Uh-oh. Why did YouTube disable chat? Did we do that or did YouTube do that?
I don't think I did that, but I'll get into it.
No, it's okay. But... Oh my gosh. I just want to open these Urza Saga packs.
There's so many...
No, it's okay. No. I'm not talking to you, Armando. You take your time. Do it right.
He's definitely talking to me.
The giant Urza closer. Lord High Artificer. He's back there watching. Always watching.
Okay.
Boom. Uh-oh.
This is our Urza Sagas list. This is the name of the people that are on there. Let me randomize it. It looks pretty stacked, though.
Masaki K bought everything but one? Are you telling me there was only one non-Masaki? Okay, this is why everybody who wants to be in a box break needs to be a part of CFP Pro. I wonder if Masaki, he's got to be CFP Pro.
Yeah, sold out anyway.
I mean, this is crazy. Ryan's lucky. How did Ryan get in there? I'm surprised Masaki didn't just buy it out. Like, whoa. Cold Brew Nate, what didn't work out last? Oh, that's true. You know, in the last box break, Masaki dominated. He lost one of the expeditions, right? Always remember the Pikachu. That was voluntary, though. That was voluntary, the Pikachu. We did have one that was giveaway. Oh, 5X Yawgmoth will incoming. No, we want 5X... what's it called, right?
All right.
Let it... We want 5X Cradles. David Halal, hey, excited to have you on board. Thank you for joining us. Gaia. Are we good to go?
Yeah.
Do we think everyone's back on Mondo? What are our numbers like? Did everyone make it back? I don't want anyone who wanted
to.
We've
actually increased.
We have increased. Okay, here we go. So, this is our 5-pack Urza Saga box break. Here we go. We've sorted. All right, green. This is already randomized, right, Armando? Okay, we have randomized. These are our groups. Green is Ryan K. Blue, black, artifact, land, white, and red to Masaki K. Here we go. Pack number one in our Urza Saga pack break. Armando, we still have the spreadsheet. There we go. Okay. You didn't miss anything. Right, I'm going to take a little bit of time to open these. We just want to make sure we do it right. I got to remember where I was actually asking Channel Fireball President and CEO John Sasso where the rare was in this pack. And we couldn't remember if it's in the front or the back. It's either four from the front or at the very back. So I am going to take a sneak peek. Just so we can, okay. Okay, so we're gonna do this. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna save it. We're gonna go card by card here, y'all. Let's savor it. Ready? Is that out of focus for
everybody?
Yeah,
sorry. I need to redo that. I just realized that the things.
Armando's working on focus. Ooh.
There you go.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Okay, Viashino Runner. Hollow Dogs. Power Sink. Ooh, these feel very thick. Power Sink. Cackling Fiend. I always like the art of the old Cackling Fiend. Launch. Gaia's Bounty. That's not the Gaia's card we're looking for. Opal Gargoyle. Viashino Weaponsmith. Silent Attendant. Dromosaur. Here we go. Oh, to Duress. I love this. This is the only art for Duress I ever want to use. The OG Duress. Our first uncommon is Diabolic Servitude. Claws of Gix, the quote-unquote Icy Manipulator reprint. Oh, that's a different Gix thing. What is the... It's not Claws of
Gix.
Ring of Gix. I'm thinking of Ring of Gix. Claws of Gix is not. Sacrifice Permanent, Gain a Life. This was part of your bargain. You played this in bargain. Spined Fluke. Are we ready for the rare? Ready for the rare? Bomb! Sarah Avatar. This used to be... There was a time when this was a crazy money card. It's been reprinted a bunch now, but for my money, this is still the best art for Sarah Avatar. I think it looks wonderful. It's Dermot Power. That was a Dermot Power. But yes, Sarah Avatar is our first rare in our Urza Saga pack break. So I'm just going to sleeve her up. Okay, pack number one down. Sox 04 Champs informs me it was a $20 card. I remember that. That's back when being a $20 card, particularly in Type 2, meant something, you know? So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to push those to the back. And we're going to start right here. Carrion Beetle, that's a sideboard card. Rune of Protection, black. Pendril Flux. Priest of Titania. There she is. That's Trinity. There's a whole deck built around her called Trinity, but that's Trinity. Pacifism. Pouncing Jaguar. 1 mana, 2/2, a little bit of Echo. It's a Goblin Raider. 2 mana, 2/2 saw play back in the day, by the way. Unworthy Dead. Power Taint. Fire Owl. Venomous Fangs. Ooh, these were so popular. Good and limited. The Embraces. I feel like you saw these everywhere. Everyone was trying to break the Embraces for a hot second. Sarah's Embrace. Sandbar Serpent. Gaia's Embrace. There's one for all the colors. Ooh, I'm a little nervous. Here we go. Our rare for the pack is Child of Gaia. That is the wrong Gaia card. It's not what we're looking for. Child of Gaia, of course. 7 mana, Trampler, 7/7. Your upkeep, you pay 2 green or sacrifice Child of Gaia. 1 green, 1 other, regenerate Child of Gaia. A little bit outclassed by today's standards. John Vladvin, you got it exactly. David Halal having some problems with Carl's Jr. You know, Carl's Jr. is one of the fast food places that I can't get into Carl's Jr. Never have been into it. Bacon Western Double's pretty good, but not high on my list of fast food places. I am not a Carl's Jr. fan.
Double bacon cheeseburger?
No, the bacon Western. Western. The bacon Western cheeseburger is like the best thing there, but it's not very good in my opinion.
What?
I'm not a big Carl's Jr. fan. I'm not big on Jack in the Box either, y'all. Alright, here we go. Booyah. Drifting Meadow. Thank you, Open Boosters. Oh, Booster says I'm doing great with the blue gloves. Thank you. Drifting Meadow. Arc Lightning. Boy, I tell you, I cast a lot of these back in the Ponza days. Blood Vassal. Pestilence. There you go. A little pack one, pick one Pestilence. I'll take it. Disruptive Student. For those not in the know, that is a young Teferi right there. That is a young Teferi on this card. Cave Tiger. How dare you, DD Ben. Fiery Mantle. Sanctum Guardian. Scrap. I've always liked the art on Scrap. It's very much that artifact is dead. Exhume. There you go. Use the graveyard as a resource. We do it all the time now, but you know, we're kind of just starting to tickle the embers with it, really, with a bunch of the stuff in Saga. We already had Raise Dead and Animate Dead and what's it called? The 1 mana from Tempest. Pegasus Charger. Reanimate. That's what it was, yeah. Fog Bank. That's our first uncommon. Hawk Eater Moth. Cannot be the target of spells or abilities. 4 mana. 1/2 flyer. Humble. This is the callback to Humility, which was an enchantment that affected all creatures. This is just one creature. All right, here we go, y'all. Is this our rare? You ready?
I'm here for
ill-gotten gains. Wah, wah. Ill-gotten gains. I feel like we started with Sarah Avatar, then we hit Child of Gaia, now we're at ill-gotten gains. Ill-gotten gains in anything? I don't think it is. Oof. Oof. Two packs left. Which one has the cradle, y'all? Which one has the cradle? I think this one has the cradle, so I'm going to start with this one so we can end on the cradle. Pack number four in our five pack Urza Saga box break. Remote Isle. Lull. Lulls. Opal Caryatid. I think this might be the first Caryatid magic. It's an enchantment, but I think this might be the first one. I'm not sure. Jared Mallard, you go to channelfireball.com/boxbreaks. If you want to really get in there early on, you want to be a member of CFB Pro because they get first notice of when we update the schedule and post all the box breaks. Falter. Corrupt. This is the original printing for Corrupt. We saw a lot more of this, but yes, Corrupt. Pendril Flux. There she is again, Trinity herself, Priest of Titania. Was this 175 to get into, Armando?
I believe so.
175 was the buy-in. Elvish Lyricist. This was main deckable, y'all. You played this in Stompy. You had Elvish Lyricist main. Oh, was it 150? My bad. Sarah Zealot. Our old friend Goblin Raider. Here we go, we're coming up on the uncommons here. Scourge Familiar, our first uncommon of the pack. Scourge Familiar, by the way, I think this was a big part of Yawgmoth's bargain, if memory serves. You played these in bargain decks. Voice of Law, I think there's one of these for every all the colors. Confiscate. This used to be a cue ball, so I don't think it is anymore. Oof. Okay. Here we go. Our rare is Abundance. That's not bad. We'll take that. I like that more than an ill-gotten gains. I'll tell you that much. That is Abundance. There you go. OG Saga Abundance. Voila. Oh, Martin, you got here a little bit late. What do you think? This is pack 4 or 5. Did you get here just in time? Obviously not, Martin. Martin, you need to be here for the Zendikar Rising breaks because I shout you out every time we see a Wayward Guide Beast, your favorite Zendikar Rising card. But no, we have a Sarah Avatar, a Child of Gaia, a Ill-Gotten Gains, and now an Abundance. So this is the Gaia's Cradle pack. Gaia's Cradle pack. All right. No way, Martin. You do not get a refund just because you got a Wayward Guide. You talk to Wizards about that. Lucky Gaming TCG, here you go. Shout out to Flesh and Blood. That's coming up right after this break. Flesh and Blood breaks are amazing. We're going to crack a $4,000 box. I mean, even if you don't play Flesh and Blood, just watch us open 4,000 plus in product. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Push that to the back, and here we go. Symbiosis. Bog Raiders. This has some really underrated art. Look at that art. Bog Raiders. Healing Salve. Pestilence is the best pack when pick one of the set, Martin, if that's what you're saying. Sandbar, Merfolk. So far, I'm probably... Sandbar, Merfolk. No. Smoldering Crater. Oh, Martin. Martin says, wow, Healing Salve, that has to be the pack one pick one. Crocky says, life gain was busted. Ooh, Coral Merfolk. 2 mana, 2/1. Bravado. We haven't seen a Cradle yet. Pablo Martinez asked, did I see a Cradle? If you saw a Cradle, let me know, because I missed it. Elvish Herder. I think this might have been in a few main decks as well. Maybe it was sideboard only. Expunge. There you go. There's your pack one, pick one, Martin. Disciple of Law. Polluted Mire. It's our second cycle land. So I'm still on Expunge. Here we go. Opal Acrolith, our first uncommon. Fire Ants, what? What? 3 mana tapped into 2. I can't remember. I think this card's pretty good. Two cards away, right? Okay, here we go. Blanchwood Armor. I think I'm still on Expunge. Oh, I can't remember if Fire Ants were good or not. John, Expunge or Fire Ants?
Expunge.
That's what I think too. All right, here it is, our last rare. Let's get in here, Cradle. One time, baby, one time, one time. Bam! Witch Engine. We got a Witch Engine, y'all. 1 black, 5 for a 4/4 horror with Swamp Walk. You can tap to add 4 black to your mana pool. Target opponent gains control of Witch Engine. Wah, wah. Man, that was a blast. Can we do an on demand 5 more packs of Urza Saga? Okay, we gotta do some more. We gotta do more of this old stuff. This old stuff is a blast to crack open. Just an absolute blast. All right, that is our Urza Saga break. Are we on to Fab now?
We are on to Fab, yeah.
We are on to Fab. This is our saga break. Let me just clean up a little bit of this, and we'll dive right into Fab.
All right, I'm going to start randomizing this then, okay?
Okay, go for it. Bex? The DoorDash person? The Alpha Welcome to Wraith box is like $4,000. It's unbelievable. We're not starting with that though. We're not starting with the high end stuff. We're starting with Crucible of War. Oh, is it Welcome to Wraith Unlimited? That's what it is. Yeah. So right now we have a Fab 2 boxes. Welcome to Wraith Unlimited. Channel Fireball President and CEO John Sasso is going to tag in and take over for a bit. I know. Try to act excited to see him. It's okay. Let's see. Fab's just, it's fun to watch. Crucible will not launch for, it'll probably be in about, say, an hour or two. No, let me see, what do we have left here? Oh, we're probably looking at 2 hours from now for the Crucible. Oh, the Crucible of War Alpha 4 box or the On Demand? I think we have an On Demand too. Jared Mallard, I'm telling you, your best way to get in on a box break early, CFB Pro. Do that Pro Plus, $100. You get 120 in store credit, $10 a month for a year. You're a member for a year. You get the first email as soon as these goes live. We email CFB Pro first. And then we wait like 4-6 hours, and then we go live to everybody else. That store credit I was talking about, you can use that for these box breaks. So I just think if you want to do box breaks and you want to be on the ground floor, CFB Pro, 100%.
All right. How's it going, everyone? Tagging in for Moshi so you can take a little break after that Urza's Saga excitement.
That was awesome.
That was quite the Commander Legends collector break. Two foil jeweled lotuses,
a borderless mana drain, and a foil scroll rack.
That was nice. Out of three boxes? That's stacked.
No, it was four boxes.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, I think it's supposed to be three, but everyone got a bonus. So.
There you go.
Cool. Alrighty. So, where are we now? Armando, we
two boxes.
We're randomized. We're on Welcome to Rake Unlimited.
Sounds good. All right, so we are doing two box break of Welcome to Wraith Unlimited, and we are doing it in groups this time. Thanks to all your feedback, people said they were not a huge fan of the alphabetical break, so we went with groups, and looks like it's pretty popular because I think these sold out relatively quickly. And so on generic, we have Carl S on Brute, we have Andrew F on Ninja, we have Andrew V on Guardian, we have Alan J, and on Warrior, we have Andrew V. So the only thing that's going to be randomized in these packs are if we pull a heart. So just the fabled rare, if we pull one of those, we will be randomizing that to everyone in the break. Everything else will go to the group that you have been assigned. So good luck, everyone, and let's get started. Apologize to everyone, we're running a little bit behind today. The mystery booster break we did earlier took a little bit longer than we expected, and we had some technical difficulties, so kind of compounded the issue. But we will do our best to get caught up and get through all the breaks tonight. Yes, let's see some hearts. We have not pulled a heart yet out of all of the boxes that we've done so far. I don't know what we're up to, maybe 15 boxes of welcome, so here we go. Okay, so your rare is, let's get set up here, Breakneck Battery, Blessing of Deliverance, and a foil Whelming Gust Wave. Steelblade Shot, Drone of Brutality, and a foil Stonewall Confidence. Disable, Blessing of Deliverance, and a foil Sigil of Solace. Disable, Last Ditch Effort, super rare, and a foil Nature's Path Pilgrimage. Potion of Strength, Savage Feast, and a foil Primeval Bellow. Overpower, Alpha Rampage, Majestic Rare for Brute. Very nice hit there. Congratulations. And a foil Pummel. Come on, let's see. Heart of Find All. Let's see. Flick Flack, Warrior's Valor, and a foil Barkbone Strapping. Blackout Kick, Fluster Fist, and a foil Nimbleism. Yeah, Steph, I will certainly do that. Stifen 4. Blessing of Deliverance. Savage Feast. And our foil is a Barraging Brawhide. So the foils have like a slight rainbow look to them, similar to Magic foils. The Alpha product has cold foils, which are very similar to the etched look that some of the newer Magic cards have. I think it was with the Commander Legends they introduced that. But yeah, so really nice looking cards, really good quality cards actually. Snatch, super rare Cranial Crush for Guardian, and a foil Raging Onslaught. Let's see. Do we have a typo somewhere? Not sure. DD Ben, where?
I fixed it.
Oh, you just fixed it. All right, cool. Definitely threw
Thank
me off.
Thank you, DD Ben.
So quick on that, Armando. Energy Potion, Flick Flack, and a foil Unmovable. Sigil of Solace, Time Snap Potion, and a foil Open the Center. All right, about halfway done with box number one. Let's go Heart. Barraging Beatdown, Steel Blade Shunt, and a foil Raging Onslaught. Barraging Beatdown, Time Snap Potion, and a foil Smash Instinct. Armando, do you have a count on available slots in ZNR? Oh, you already did that. You already replied. Armando's on it. Staunch Response, Pounding Gale, super rare for Ninja, and a foil Pummel. Drone of Brutality, Warrior's Valor, and a foil Drone of Brutality. Steel Blade Shunt, Blackout Kick, and a foil Scour the Battlescape. Lucky Gaming, email us. If you're interested in box breaking, let us know. Overpower, Snatch, and a super rare foil Singing Steel Blade for Warrior. Congratulations, Warrior. That's a nice card. Sigil of Solace, super rare Reckless Swing for Brute, and a foil Raging Onslaught. Stat getting out of control here. Let's move that over. Savage Feast, Staunch Response, and a foil Nimble Strike. Breakneck Battery, Fluster Fist, and a foil Barraging Beatdown. We will check on the spots left in the Crew Alpha 4 box break. Warrior's Valor, Energy Potion, and a foil Awakening Bellow. We have spots left.
It looks like we might have sold out on both the demand and the schedule.
For Crucible? All right. Overpower, Savage Feast, and a foil Iron Gauntlet. How many total on-demands have filled?
Say that again?
How many total on-demands have filled? Flick Flack. We got a Majestic Spinal Crush for Guardian. Congratulations on that, Majestic. And a foil Pack Hunt. Into box number two. Good luck, everyone. Flick Flack. Steel Blade Shunt. and a foil disabled. Snatch, disabled, whoop, and a foil unmovable. Blackout Kick, Majestic Ancestral Empowerment for Ninja, very nice. And a foil rare, Warrior's Valor for Warrior. We will be back tomorrow and Friday with more box breaks. I think everything is available on the site now. Channelfireball.com/box breaks. Blessing of Deliverance, Staunch Response, and a foil Whelming Gust Wave. Fluster Fist, Blessing of Deliverance, and a foil Awakening Bellow. Steel Blade Shunt, Flick Flack, and a foil Demolition Crew. Breakneck Battery. We have a super rare Sand Sketch Plan for Brute, and Scour the Battlescape foil. Jake, thank you for the feedback. We're looking for ways to improve this, and that was actually something that came up earlier. Should we be shipping the commons for Flesh and Blood? Because a lot of people are still learning how to play the game, and they need cards to play with. You know, it's not like Magic where everyone has tons of commons kicking around. Time Snap Potion, Overpower, and a foil Iron Song Response. Blessing of Deliverance, disable, and a foil Steel Blade Shunt. Warrior's Valor, Barraging Beatdown, and a foil Leg Tap. Fluster Fist, Drone of Brutality, Scar for a Scar, foil. Overpower, Staunch Response, and a foil super rare Cranial Crush for Guardian. Nice card. Staunch Response. Glint the Quicksilver Majestic Rare for Warrior, and a foil Pack Hunt. I think the Alpha breaks include the commons, and the Unlimited breaks do not, I think is how we have it. Yeah. Zonderman 210, you're absolutely right. Snatch, Super Rare, Pounding Gale, and a foil Whelming Gust Wave. In fact, we were just sorting out the commons earlier. Sigil of Solace, Energy Potion, and a foil Primeval Bellow. Yes, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, heart. Fluster Fist, Drone of Brutality, and a foil Legendary Scab Skin Leathers. This one has a little bit on the top, unfortunately. Man, little nick there. I don't know if we can see it on the camera, but just want to make sure we point it out there. But yeah, hey, that is a nice Legendary for Brute. Congratulations. That is a nice, nice card. Congratulations. Let's get that one sleeved up for you. Warrior's Valor, Staunch Response, and a foil blackout kick. Blackout kick again, cranial crush, and a foil razor reflex. Congratulations, Drew. Blessing of Deliverance, Warrior's Valor, and a foil regurgitating slog. Barraging Beatdown, Snatch, and a foil Iron Rot Plate. Savage Feast, Potion of Strength, and a foil Sharpened Steel. And what does chat think if instead of only shipping the non-commons, shipping the commons from each group, we just shipped you like 1/5 of the commons open. So everyone just gets a fifth of the commons, not necessarily, you know, all the brute commons, but you just get commons. So you have them to play with. What does the chat think about that? Fluster Fist, Sigil of Solace, a foil cartilage crush. I guess I assume, you know, getting cards is better than not getting cards, so people are probably going to be for that. Breakneck Battery, a super rare Rout for Warrior, and a foil Demolition Crew. Last pack. Come on, Heart. Come on. Tunic? Mask? Anything. Flick Flack, Staunch Response, and a foil Leg Tap. All right, everyone, that was the two box Welcome to Wraith Unlimited break. Congratulations, everyone. And we are going to move right on to the Unlimited Arcane Rising two box break. And let me grab these boxes. Gotta be careful, because the Alpha boxes, I mean, obviously they look very similar, but you know, all you're looking at is just, that's blocked by me. That little red unlimited thing. I got nervous. It's like the difference of like $2,000 or $150.
Alright, I'm gonna randomize.
I can do it on. Yeah, it's like right. This is fun. You can go sort some cards over there if you want.
I was gonna sort these.
Oh yeah, you can. Well, they're actually sort the ones over there.
What's over there?
Yeah. Vex can put it in the right direction. Ravis, generally our goal is to ship these out the next day. We set up a shipping operation here at our retail store, not at our normal shipping location. There was a bit of a delay with the orders from last week, but we have actually hired additional staff, getting everything set up here. So we're looking at 1 to 2 day, 1 to 2 day turnaround time. Okay, are we randomizing Arcane Rising Unlimited now? Cool, cool. Yeah, no problem, Robus. Yeah, you know what? I think we'll do that. Start getting some commons and just including them in there. Maybe not like the way they were broken down in the box for the ones we're not going to include, but we'll look into doing that. All right,
we're good.
Are we good to go? All right, here we go. Arcane Rising Unlimited two box break, and it's a random group break. So what we've just done is randomize your names, randomize the groups, and now we have the assignments for each group. So on Wizard we have Jake S. On Mechanologist, we have Andrew F. On Ranger, we have Anthony L. On Generic, we have Paul A. On Runeblade, we have Charles K. So good luck, everyone. And the Eye of Ophidia, if we do pull that one, that will be randomized to everyone in the break. Everything else will be given out to the group that you have just been assigned. So good luck. Hope to pull some great cards for your group. Hope to pull some great cards for every group, really, you know. Yeah, the Eye of Ophidia is the big one, but basically you have the Legendaries, the Fable, the Majestics, you know, all those are holding some decent value, even in the Unlimited. So, I mean, the first edition or Alpha is out of control, so. Here we go, Oath of the Arknight, Majestic right off the bat. Command and Conquer, one of the best cards in the set. Congratulations on generic there. 0/60 foil. Wow, that's a cool foil. I feel like the art in the set is just improved set over set. So it's going to be really cool to see what how they do in Monarch. Enchanting Melody, Spellblade Assault, Crown of Dichotomy foil. Silver the Tip, Aether Spindle, and a foil zipper hit. Take Cover, Plunder Run, and a foil Spellblade Strike. Pedal to the Metal, Cognition Nodes, and a foil Rifting. Pour the Mold, super rare Maximum Velocity for Mechanologist, and a foil Amplify the Arknight. Aether Spindle, whoop. Absorb in Aether, Moon Wish foil. ABCDEFG, yes, if you purchase multiple spots in the break, you will get all the cards from multiple spots. We've actually had people buy, what was it, 9 spots out of 10 in a Pokemon break. It was pretty exciting. Reduced to Rune Chant, Oath of the Arknight, and a foil rare, Spellblade Assault. Aether Sync, Knock the Death Whistle, and a foil Scalding Rain. Oh, nice. Streamlabs posts all the groups in there automatically. It's nice. Enchanting Melody, Plunder Run, and a Majestic Foil Red in the Ledger for Ranger. Very nice there. Foil Majestic card for Ranger. Congratulations to Anthony L. Take Cover, Pedal to the Metal, and a foil Blood Spill Invocation. I believe all of the on-demand events have sold out. We have more breaks tomorrow, though. You can sign up now, channelfireball.com/boxbreaks. Stir the Aether Winds, Absorb an Aether, and a foil Salvage Shot. Irina's Prayer, Plunder Run, and a foil rare Reduced to Rune Chant for Rune Blade. Yeah, DD Ben. It's also a great game. A lot of people haven't had a lot of opportunity to play it, just with local game stores having, you know, limited seating or any seating at all. But yeah, great game. Try it out for sure. A lot of videos on there of Luis playing the game, and good way to learn it. Reduced to Rune Chant, a super rare Lesson in Lava for Wizard, and a foil Headshot. One of the more graphic images in the set. Yeah, very, very healthy collector market for Flesh and Blood thus far. Stir the Aether Winds, Spellblade Assault, and a foil 0/60. Oh, nice. Read the Ledger. That's a nice hit. Life for a Life, Reduced to Rune Chant, and a foil Cadaverous Contraband. Plunder Run, Pedal to the Metal, and a foil super rare Spark of Genius for Mechanologist. Very nice one. Mechanologist with a couple nice hits in this first box. Shyana, so the legendaries and the fabled out of Crucible will be randomized. The other card, I forget the name, that does not fit into one of the groups will go to generic. It's not a rare card. Who asked that question? I think it scrolled. It's all right. Aether Spindle, Enchanting Melody, and a foil Take Cover. Plunder Run, Take Aim, and a foil Zipper Hit. Yeah, the, who was this? ABCD, EFG. It was a great deal today on the Alpha Mixer. We put up an Alpha Mixer with 9 spots and had it priced at the 24 spot price. So we honored it for the 9 people that signed up when we caught it. But yeah, that will not be that cheap moving forward. Pour the Mold, super rare, Rusted Relic for generic, and a foil Zipper Hit. Stir the Aether Winds, Pedal to the Metal, and a foil Fate Foreseen. Absorb an Aether, Irana's Prayer, Null Rune Boots Foil. Convection Amplifier, Irana's Prayer, Foil Eye of Ophidia. Finally got, no, it's unlimited, but we'll take it. Congratulations to the break. We get to randomize this one at the end of the break. First fabled rare that we've pulled out of a Flesh and Blood box in a break. Pretty exciting. There it is, everyone. Let's just save that for just a moment. Remember what we're going to be. We'll be randomizing this at the end of the break to the 5 people in this break. So everyone in there, 1 in 5 chance of getting the Eye of Ophidia.
That's no witch engine.
That is a little better than a witch engine, says Mashi. Very nice. Wow. A tiny bit of edge wear on that edge, fortunately. But great card. Let's see who gets it in just a moment. We're almost there. Wow. That was awesome. That was great. All right. Yeah, Jake, that card's no joke. Those are really, really tough to pull. They're really, really tough cards to pull. Oath of the Arc Knight, Silver the Tip, Cognition Nodes Foil. Wow. Got the Eye. Pour the Mold, Take Cover, and a Foil Reverberate. Spellblade Assault, Absorb an Aether, and Sunkiss Foil. All right. So first box was about as good as it gets because you got the Eye of Ophidia. So that was awesome. Man. So we get another one of those with the heart in the Alpha break. Reduce to Rune Chant, Knock the Death Whistle, and a foil Locked and Loaded. Yes, Catharsis. Yeah, the in Unlimited, they are just rainbow foil, not the cold foil. Life for a Life, Take Cover, and a foil Aether Flare. Convection Amplifier, Pour the Mold, and a foil Fervent Forerunner. Life for a Life, super rare Tome of the Arknight from Runeblade, a foil Cadaverous Contraband. Stir the Aether Winds, Plunder Run, foil Optical Monocle. Not seen that card. Interesting. Pour the Mold, Take Cover, foil Spellblade Assault. Enchanting Melody, Majestic Art of War for Generic. Congratulations. I know that's one of the better cards in the set as well. Very nice. Very nice. And a foil Ravenous Rabble for Generic. Yeah, the artwork really is incredible for this game. The artwork, the card quality, the cold foils and alpha are just, they're doing a great job. Silver the Tip, Life for a Life, and a foil Fervent Forerunner. So in the unlimited breaks, only the Fabled are random. In the Crucible of War breaks, the Fabled and Legendaries will be random. There's only two Legendaries, and one of them doesn't fit the group, so we're randomizing all those. All the other ones are even per group, so it's very easy to just assign them to the groups. Absorb in Aether, Stir the Aether Winds, and a foil Drawn to the Dark Dimension. Spellblade Assault, Life for a Life, and a foil Majestic Blazing Aether for Wizard. Wow, this has been a stacked couple of boxes. Very nice. Foil Majestic for Wizard. That's awesome. All right. I believe the best pull out of the Urza Saga packs was a Sarah Avatar. Abundance or Sarah Avatar. Nothing huge, unfortunately, but we'll definitely do more of those. That was pretty exciting to open. Aether Spindle, Reduced to Rune Chant, and a foil Reverberate. We have an old school mixer up. What is it? Antiquities pack, a dark pack, and a revised pack. Coming up on Friday, I believe. That will be a cool one. I don't know if it's sold out yet, but I know a lot of the Magic ones sell out really quick. Oath of the Arknight, Rusted Relic, super rare for Generic, and an Oath of the Arknight foil. Ah, Spicy Manipulator. My favorite screen names out there. Enchanting Melody, Plunder Run, and a foil Locked and Loaded. Pedal to the Metal, Spellblade Assault, a foil super rare Chains of Eminence for Generic. Nice one. Whoop. Reduced to Rune Chant, Enchanting Melody, and a foil Throttle. Take Aim, Irina's Prayer, and Ridge Rider Shot foil. Ghost, yeah, the slots are random in these breaks. Oath of the Arknight, Spark of Genius, super rare, and a foil rare, Pour the Mold. Reduced to Rune Chant, Silver the Tip, foil Vigor Rush. Pedal to the Metal, Irena's Prayer, and a foil Index. Aether Spindle, Take cover, foil drawn to the dark dimension. Sweet looking card. Look at this one. That was just it's common, but still. Zonder, or not Zonder, Catharsis. Yes, I believe all the breaks have filled for the night. Take Aim, Majestic, High Octane for Mechanologist, and a foil Take Aim. Wow, two in one pack. All right, final pack. Arcane Rising Unlimited. Then we get to randomize for the Eye. Irena's Prayer. Convection Amplifier. And a foil Legendary Arknight Skullcap. Wow. In the last pack of the box.
Wow.
Did we get two? Was it two legendaries and a fabled out of two boxes?
That's pretty dope.
That is something. That's the best we've done thus far, for sure. Congratulations, Generic. Man. All right. That was, yeah, nice finish. And we still get to randomize the eyes. So that's always cool. Let's sleeve this one up for you.
And how many are we randomizing?
We'll randomize it seven times. There's one card we're randomizing. Wait, just the eye.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. So it's a quick randomization. Let's move these cards over. All right. Good luck, everyone. Here is what we're randomizing for. We have five people in the break. So 20% chance of taking this one home.
Let me know when you want to chip it.
I think let's do it, man. Let's do it.
All right.
So we'll randomize seven times. The name at the top will get this eye.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Andrew F.
Andrew F. Congratulations. You will be receiving the Eye of Ophidia. Very, very nice. That is exciting. Wow. That is the best card that we pulled thus. Actually, I don't know. We pulled that Tunic. That Tunic's worth a lot more, but definitely the best, the first Fabled card we've pulled out of any of these boxes. So that's, congratulations, Andrew F. Very, very nice. All right. Yeah, let's get a top loader. I have a top loader right here, actually. Yeah. Wow. That is a nice one, Andrew. Congratulations. That was exciting. Let me just make sure. Andrew F. That was great.
All right.
That was excellent. Two legendaries and a Eye of Ophidia in one box. That's good. All right. So this we have Crucible of War Alpha up next, correct? Case break?
Yes.
Alpha. Crucible of War Alpha. Was this a sealed case that we just opened for this break? It was. Okay. We got her being prepped ahead of time, but I know we want to make sure it's a sealed case just because the way that the boxes were broken down, a lot of times like one legendary per case. I don't think it's guaranteed or anything, but just seems to be the way it's worked out.
Give me a second to...
Yeah, we'll just take a minute here. Wow. Man, the Eye of Ophidia. Very nice. All right. Flesh and Blood Alpha Crucible of War. Yeah, the edges on the eye, there was a bit of a nick on the left edge here. But overall, the card looks nice. I mean, that's just like a small, I don't know if you can see it on the camera there. Maybe it's like a rough cut at the printer. Once in a while you see that, but great card.
Okay, all right.
Are we doing this, Armando?
Bring it up so we can show it on screen.
Absolutely. Absolutely. All right, so yeah, this break, there are nine groups, and all the cards that we open will be going to the group you're assigned, except for the Fabled and Legendaries, which will be randomized at the end of the break. And is it Cavedine or Cavedine. I'm sorry, I'm totally butchering the name. That one will be assigned to generic. It's the one card that is not in one of the nine groups naturally, and that will be going to generic. So these are the cards and the breaks. Good suggestion, actually, just to send a fifth of the commons to each person. Like, not sort them, but just because people need cards to play with. Like, it's not, I don't know. There's no reason not to, I don't think. So,
I think
it's good. Good feedback.
Okay.
Are we good to go?
Yeah, we're good to go.
Here we go, everyone. Andrew F., you have generic. Alan J., you have ninja. Chat was saying ninja is what you want to hit here. Andrew F., Runeblade. Sean M., Mechanologist. Gabriel K. on Guardian. Andrew F. on Warrior. Jonathan S. on Brute. Christian K. on Wizard. And John S. on Ranger. A John S. and a Jonathan S. in the break today.
Not to be confused.
And a John S. breaking it down.
This is two breaks, right?
Yeah.
This is one that's the other.
Yeah. Or one's, yeah, one's WTR. The other is ARC. So yeah, up next we have the Super Value Alpha Triple Mixer.
Super Value? I mean, come on.
This is like half price. It's
like,
amazing.
What's going on here?
Oh man. Kitchen Table TCG. Nice. Good screen name. Box number three. And box number four. Here we go. Get some fabled and legendaries so we can randomize them to the group. Hope we get the majestics for everyone. All right, here we go. Four boxes, Crucible of War, first edition. And good luck, everyone. Only fabled and legendaries to be randomized at the end of the break. So good luck. Right off the bat, Majestic Snag and a Barraging Bighorn. Before. Weird. Okay. Foil Out for Blood. Hmm. Foil came first.
That's not all.
Yeah. Weird. Foil then rare. Pitfall Trap, Dauntless, and Crane Dance. That's going to throw me off. I'm used to saying. Two names and then foil something. Mm-hmm. All right. Mm-hmm. Foil Swing Fist Swing Fist Think Later.
Swing Fist Think Later.
I mean, maybe you want to say swing first.
Swing first Think Later. All right. Swing Fist.
Mandible later. Claw. Mankind shout out.
Suck
in the Moravian Skies. Foil Emerging Dominance, Twinning Blade, there you go, Majestic, for Warrior. Very nice. I know that's one of the big hits Warrior's looking for. And a Towering Titan. Foil Emerging Dominance, Talishar the Lost Prince, and an Edge of Autumn. Foil Absorption Dome Majestic from Mechanologist Foil Majestic. It's a great start to this break. Like good cards. Reinforce the Line and a Promise of Plenty. Cold Foil for Ninja Zephyr Needle.
Nice.
Very nice. Wow, it's tough to pick up the cold foil on this one. Not a lot of cold foil on the needle. But a nice card nonetheless. Cash In and a Tripwire Trap. Foil Reinforce the Line, Rock Slide Trap, and a Cindering Foresight. $100 card. Out for Blood, High Speed Impact, and a Dauntless. Remorseless Foil. Oh, sorry. That's a Majestic Foil for Ranger. Well done. Very nice. Cool one. Reinforce the Line and a Towering Titan. Reinforce the Line Foil. Unified Decree Majestic for Warrior. That's right, the Majestics in Crucible are...
more plentiful.
You get them more. Yeah. But there are more of them, so I think they're, each individual one is still very rare. Mavrian Skies. I mean, there's only two legendaries in there, so... mixed it up on this smaller set. Foreboding Bolt Foil. Rock Slide Trap. And a Cindering Foresight. High Speed Impact Foil, Towering Titan, Mabrian Skies. Yeah, if you type exclamation point groups, is that right? We'll list the groups in the chat. Soul Bead Strike, there it is. Cavdeen, Trader of Skins, going to generic. Rushing River. Meet and Greet, Zephyr Needle, Cindering Foresight, Foreboding Bolt, Barraging Bighorn, Mabrian Skies. We got the Cold Foil Needle.
It's something needle, right?
It's Cold Foil Edge of Autumn. You can look in the stats.
No, I don't think.
Man, caught every foil. Pathing Healer. Oops, that's not a card we are looking at. Crane Dance Foil. Majestic Aetherize for Wizard. And High Speed Impact. Rune Chant Foil. Aether Conduit. And a Cindering Foresight. Rune Chant Foil, back to back. Majestic Poison the Tips for Ranger. And a Barraging Bighorn. Acing Tennis, we can't wait. As soon as we can run events again, we will be happy to run Flesh and Blood events. Flying Kick Foil.
Oh, man.
Tripwire Trap. Rushing River. Edo Taxes. We will do what we can. Promise of Plenty. Towering Titan. Redliner.
Where are the rares for this break?
They're both up there.
These are two.
One stack. One stack is. One stack is the WTR. The other stack's the ARC. Those are all the shippable cards. These are all the commons.
And the.
Tech Levossin's Workshop. Foil, Dauntless, and a Reinforce the Line. I do taxes. Okay.
Edo Taxes.
Edo.
Edo Taxes.
I do taxes. All right.
So,
Salt
Taxes.
Salt Foil, Majestic taxes. Twinning Blade for Warrior. Two Twinning Blades in the first box, actually. Wow, that's good. They're saying Twinning Blade's the card to get in Warrior. Plasma Barrel Shot. So I do taxes, probably getting pretty busy here, I'm sure. Majestic Foil, Flood of Force for Ninja. Congrats, Ninja. Foil Majestic. Towering Titan, and a Barraging Bighorn. Breeze Rider Boots, Cold Foil for Ninja. Well done.
That's pretty dope.
Very nice, Ninja. Oh, there you can really see the cold foil on this one.
Oh, yeah.
It's like hard to pick up on the camera on some of the cards.
Yeah, it's tough to see when you're opening them, too. It's the cold foil? Yeah, it is.
It's good. Reinforce the Line and Cindering Foresight. Yeah, Ninja had the last one, too, right? The last cold foil. Increase the Tension foil. Crane Dance. Reaping Blade. Predatory Assault. Find Center Majestic for Ninja. Ninja kind of getting off to a quick start. Kasai Centauri Cell Sword for Warrior. Yeah, we'll sleeve those. Actually, I'm going to hand it off to Masha. There's a couple cold foils in here we should get sleeved. $350 card. Yeah, deserves a sleeve, I think. Maverin Skies foil. Promise of Plenty. And a High Speed Impact. Yeah, do we have that sleeve emoji yet, Armando? Oh, you're typing it at the same time that I'm calling you out on it. Alright. Emerging Dominance foil. Towering Titan. Maverin Skies. That was one of the best pieces of feedback we got last week is the sleeve emoji, please. Pathing Helix foil, Kaio Berserker Runt, and Dauntless. Maverin Skies foil, Maverin Skies non-foil, and a Crane Dance. Yeah, I think all of the on-demand's filled, as far as I know. But yeah, we have more tomorrow, so tune in tomorrow. Brutal Assault foil, Rushing River, and a Pitfall Trap. Promise of Plenty foil, Maverin Skies, Tripwire Trap. Velocis, I can't agree more. Soul Bead Strike foil. Spoils of War, Majestic for Warrior. Very nice. And a Cindering Foresight. It is pretty amazing, the price of the cards, given, you know, how few people can play, just because of the state of the world right now. It's pretty incredible. Once people can actually play the game and realize how amazingly good it is, I think we're really going to see a further increase in pricing and demand. Blessing of Serenity foil. High Speed Impact. And a Reinforce the Line. Is it not 6'10"? Feign Death foil, Perch Grapplers, Barraging Binghorn. Oh, sorry, Perch Grapplers was a Ranger Majestic. So there you go, Ranger. First Majestic, I believe. All right, in the box number three.
Moving the chains.
Cindering Foresight foil, Beast Within Majestic for Brute. Wow, that's a, I like that.
Beast Within. Oh, yeah, it's like the Eye of Sauron.
It is. And a High Speed Impact. Pathing Helix. Foil. Crane Dance. And a Rushing River. Find Center Foil Majestic for Ninja. Wow, Ninja. Every box.
Clean it up.
Big hit. All right. Sledge of Anvilheim, and a Towering Titan. CKO Gaming is looking for that cold foil meta node. Torrent of Tempo, Promise of Plenty, and a Mandible Claw.
The Mandible Claw.
Mandible Claw. Sleeve that thing? The Mandible Claw? Need to sleeve or what?
No.
Sleep Dark Foil. Reinforce the Line. Towering Titan. Crane Dance Foil. Benji the Piercing Wind. And a Barraging Bighorn. Snapback. Foil, Dauntless, Crane Dance, Barraging Bighorn foil, Arg Smash, Majestic for Brute, Mandible Claw again, Crush the Weak. Foil, Rushing River, Towering Titan. Riled Up Foil, Talishar the Lost Prince, Dauntless. Flying Kick, Foil, Reinforce the Line, Promise of Plenty. Crush the Weak, Foil, Stamp Authority, Majestic for Guardian. Guardian, I do taxes, asking for Guardian. We got you a Stamp Authority.
Are you sure it wasn't just Edu taxes?
It was either Edu or Idu. I don't remember. I high speed impact. Was it Edu?
I think it's.
It is Edu.
Edu.
I think you're right.
Edu or Idu taxes?
And you're right, Mosh.
They were telling us that they do taxes.
They also do taxes.
Yeah. So.
Coincidence.
I don't want
to. Towering Titan foil. Tripwire trap. Rock slide trap. Gustavo, you're absolutely right. We were joking about that last time. It's like, what if these alpha welcome boxes are like 100 grand in a few years and we're just like busting them open, no problem. Consuming Volition. It's already crazy. They're like $200 packs.
Yeah, I don't understand that.
Majestic Dread Triptych for Runeblade and a Rushing River.
Now, to be fair, I did have gloves on for the $175 Saga packs.
You want to throw those gloves on for the alpha break or what? Combustible Courier Foil, High Speed Impact, and a Dauntless. Foil Righteous Cleansing, Crane Dance, and a Towering Titan. What are you looking for?
Just pulling all the champion cards out. These cards.
Here we go. Cold Foil Edge of Autumn. Wow. Yeah, but those were just shipping all the comments.
Welcome, Red.
The Unlimited? Well, I mean, it says we're shipping none. But I think we'll just ship everyone a fifth or something, right? Edge of Autumn Cold Foil. Congratulations, Ninja. Three Cold Foils, I think.
Man, these aren't the comments. They go with the class.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay. This was on a call we had earlier today. I literally asked this exact question on the call. All
right. Cool. Moravian Skies. Zen State. There's another... There you go, that cold foil. Not three randomized, but just three
legend autumns.
Has Ninja got all three cold foils?
They have, I believe. Yeah.
Reinforce the Line, Majestic for Ninja, Fine Center, and Cindering Foresight. Is that true? I gotta check this now. Ninja, Ninja, Ninja. Wow. Unbelievable.
I just sleeved those
two. No, I know.
No, I gotta check those two cards. Come on now.
Combustible Courier, Dauntless, Promise of Plenty.
Yeah.
Zen is low print. Flying Kick Foil, High Speed Impact, Barraging Bighorn.
What does that mean, Zen is low print?
I don't know. Predatory Assault Foil, Dauntless, Promise of Plenty. Increase the Tension, Foil, Cindering Foresight, and a Dauntless.
Dauntless.
All right, halfway through box number three. Still haven't seen the Fabled. Let's go for it. Meet and Greet, Crane Dance, and a Maubrian Skies. They're asking Mashi, what did he get from DoorDash after all this fast food talk?
Oh.
Maverian Skies Foil, Chain Lightning Majestic for Wizard. Very nice. I'll let you answer. Go ahead.
DD Ben, I work for a place called Achilles. It's just a Middle Eastern place. I got a chicken shawarma salad. It was delicious. Would recommend. Have done before. Will do again.
Overblast Foil, Dauntless, Promise of Plenty.
Ravis, we have not started Monarch pre-orders yet. No.
Foil Flying Kick, Cindering Foresight, Dauntless.
Is it Taco Bell talk time?
We wait until we're opening the real expensive stuff.
Yeah,
only the Alpha Mixer gets the Taco Bell discussion.
We don't get into the Taco Bell until we get to the Alpha Mixer.
Foil Towering Titan, Crane Dance, and a Maubrian Skies. Increase the Tension, Promise of Plenty, Edge of Autumn. These are good. This is like Crucible Alpha Case Breaks. I think this is where it's at. Cash In Foil. It's like the right price point. Feign Death Majestic for Ranger. There you go, Ranger. Nice Majestic. High Speed Impact. Addicted to Cardboard, absolutely. That is the goal. Hopefully in the next week or two, we'll be having two streams. Swing Fist Think Later Foil. Cash In. Dauntless.
Timothy McKinley, this is a Flesh and Blood box break. These are Flesh and Blood cards.
Oh, the glare is real. Sorry, Terry. I will try to get the angle better. Flying Kick Foil, Cindering Foresight, Barraging Bighorn. All right, okay. I start to get kind of lazy.
You gotta get them up and down, vertical.
Yeah. Crush the Weak Foil, Reinforce the Line, and a Cash In. Which chat said the market is on fire for non-foil cash in, apparently.
According really?
To chat, yes. Rousing Aether Foil, Majestic Skullhorn for Brute. There you go, Brute. And a Rock Slide Trap. Crane Dance Foil, Promise of Plenty, and a Rushing River.
The losses. Tracy, man, poor guy. Yeah, I think the wife has good reason.
Majestic Magnetic Shockwave for Mechanologist. All right, there's a Mechanologist.
Is this our four-box Crucible of War?
This is our four-box Crucible of War Alpha, starting at 610 on the dot. Towering Titan.
So I would say, oh my gosh, we're probably looking at like 9 o'clock, Terry. Not 9
Foil o'clock. Quicken, Crane Dance.
8:30, Terry.
Cavdeen, Trader of Skins, goes to Generic. Is it Cavdan or Cavdeen? I don't know. Just EU taxes. Righteous Cleansing Foil, Rushing River, and Reinforce the Line. There it is. Guardian Cold Foil Crater Fist.
Ninja.
Edu,
no.
Guardian. Edu asks, he does receive.
There you go.
There you go, Edu. And a Zephyr Needle for Ninja. Can't forget about Ninja.
Jeez.
And a Cindering Foresight. Let me get this sleeved up for you. So there are four cold foils. That was a nice one for Guardian. Congratulations. Still have not seen a Legendary or the Fabled, so let's hope for it. Barraging Bighorn, Majestic Dread Triptych, and Rushing River. Foil Blessing of Serenity.
Serenity!
Barraging Bighorn, Maubrian Skies.
Yeah.
Oh, Dan, I don't know if that's true.
Yeah.
Foil Rune Chant, Harmonize Kodachi, and a High Speed Impact. Foil Rune Chant again, back to back again. Aether Conduit and a Towering Titan. Overblast, Cindering Foresight, and Barraging Bighorn. Push Forward Foil, Reinforce the Line. Tripwire Trap. High Speed Impact foil, Stamp Authority Majestic for Guardian, and Edu Taxes Rushing River. Emerging Dominance foil, Promise of Plenty, Towering Titan. Barraging Bighorn foil, Remorseless for Ranger Majestic, and a Redliner. Pathing Helix foil, Crane Dance, Dauntless. Salt the Wound foil, Dauntless, and a Rushing River. Dan on YouTube, concerned about the price of the game if you're just looking to play. I think there's a lot of factors right now playing into that. The state of the world with COVID, I think it's very difficult for companies to print cards in the quantity they'd like to.
Definitely.
So, you know, we're seeing that with Magic and Pokemon and Yu-Gi-Oh! And everything having to be, you know, allocated and splitting the waves. So I think once things are more back to normal, I think we'll see more flesh and blood on the market, you know, the unlimited, and people will be able to play the game more affordably. Foil, Bittering Thorns, High Speed Impact, Crane Dance. Increase the Tension foil, Dauntless, Reinforce the Line. All right. Coming down to it. Only about, what do we got? 5, 6, 7 packs left. Let's see this. Come on, Fable. Increase the Tension, Cindering Foresight, Rushing River. I don't think it's going to legendary either. Because that would be randomized as well. But I guess there's only two in this set. I don't know. Rousing Aether foil, Crane Dance, Harmonize Kodachi. Maubrian Skies foil, Plasma Purifier Majestic for Mechanologist, Promise of Plenty. Meet and Greet foil, Towering Titan, High Speed Impact. Yeah, the GPU shortage is due to something else there. Meet and Greet foil, Majestic Aetherize for Wizard, Reinforce the Line. Dauntless foil, Dauntless non-foil, and a Promise of Plenty. How are your eyes?
I think they're finally adjusted.
Yeah, that's good.
Because they're dilated for a while.
Yeah. Swing Fist, Think Later foil. Rattlebones Majestic for Runeblade. There you go. And a Barraging Bighorn. All right, two packs left in the case break. Here we go. Rousing Aether, Crane Dance, cash in. All right, last pack. Let's see if we can finish strong like we did the last one. High Speed Impact foil, Centauri Saber, Promise of Plenty. All right, everyone. Nothing to randomize at the end of this. We got 4 cold foils. Congratulations to everyone on all the great hits. Yeah, here are the 4 cold foils again. 1 for Guardian and 3 for Ninja. Congratulations, Ninja. So yeah, great. We will get these split up and shipped out ASAP for everyone. Thank you very much for participating in the Crucible of War Alpha case break. I think we have another one tomorrow, and we have some on demands tomorrow as well. I believe everything today has sold out, unfortunately, but we'll definitely be back for more. Next up, the main event.
Dun, dun, ding, ding.
The Alpha Triple Mixer. 1 box each of Alpha Welcome to Wraith, Alpha Arcane Rising, and Alpha Crucible of War. And it's a random group break. 9 groups only. And all cards will be randomized. We are all
that. All
cards will be assigned to the group that you get when we randomize. Any fabled cards that we open will be randomized to the entire group at the end of the break, or the entire break at the end of the break, whatever. And any legendaries from Crucible of War will also be randomized to everyone in the break. Everything else will go to the group that you will be assigned here in a few moments when we, right now, I guess, Armando's ready to go. Here we go.
Are commons going in this one, or no?
Those are it says none, but I think we just do, like,
right.
Split them and chip them.
I gotta pull all that.
I don't think that's, I wouldn't do that. I don't think that's right.
Wait, this is all that's in there. They're not common.
Acing Tennis. That's not our understanding. Acing Tennis saying Alpha is only referred to Welcome to Wraith. The other sets are just first edition. You know, if we're wrong, I apologize. But our understanding is that the first print run of each set is referred to as Alpha. But hey, if we're wrong, happy to correct it.
All right, so this is by pack.
No. We're doing the random group, right? You got 9 groups there, Armando?
Yes, that's right.
Randomized, everyone good to go?
Yep.
All right, everyone, good luck. Generic, Nathan F., Ranger, Joseph C., Guardian, Brian C., Roomblade, Jeff P., Wizard, Brian C., Ninja, Daniel H., Warrior, Garrett S., Brute, Brian C., Mechanologist, Daniel H. Good luck, everyone, and this is always the exciting one. You want to do this one, Marsh, or what do you have?
I can do it. You want me to take over?
Yeah,
I can tell you.
If you're up for it, cool. All right. See, I've got luck with the Alpha, right? Only you to...
So I'm looking for hearts, I'm looking for eyes.
Hearts, eyes, and the third one.
I don't like you, John. I'm gonna treat these cards with respect. Clean myself up.
Better not break on me.
Oh no, Xander fan. Oh no, he's got it. Oh, he got generic. Oh, okay, do we already get our.
Yeah, you want me to bring it up again?
So no, it's fine. Did you already read it out? Or did John read it out?
John read it out.
All right, let's do this thing. Did you have them up? Do you want me to read it out? Did you say Sasso read it out?
Yeah, I'm
reading it out. Oh, here it is? Okay.
You want to read it out?
No. What's enough? Okay, so we'll work backwards. We're gonna work back to front. So we'll start with Crucible of War. Does that sound good, everybody? All right, here we are. Crucible of War. Start with Crucible, then we'll get into Arcane Rising.
here are our Arcane Rising packs. Yeah, Drewbies. Well, there was an error in the posting. So this was not just a good deal, not just a great deal, but it was a once-in-a-lifetime deal. Okay, and here's our Welcome to Wraith. Hi, Tracy, this is the one that you should have spent all the money on. The wife couldn't have been mad about this one. Just saying. So be careful with these packs. They don't want to come out. Okay, there is our Welcome to Wraith stuff, and here we go, let's see what we can find in here, huh? What are we randomizing? Fabled and Legendary, is that right?
Fabled and Legendary from Crucible. All the Legendary from the other ones go to the group.
Is that what it says in the...
Yep.
Tracy, it's probably a good thing. All right, here we go. Come on, here we go. Springboard Somersault. Got a Majestic Snag here. And a Crane Dance. The foil, was that? Okay, yeah, this is what John was talking about. I gotta get into it. It's a foil Springboard Somersault. Boy, it does take you a second or two to get used to having those gloves on. I'll tell you that much, just for everybody watching. It changes. It's one of those things where it's not a big enough change. And you're like, whoa, it's all different. It's that slight, subtle change. You got to catch up to it. So, am I like way louder than John?
Oh no, it's because the chair fell.
Oh, the chair. Okay, got it. Okay. Foil Rune Chant. The Mandible Claw, shout out to McFoley, one of the goats, and Rushing River. So after we finish this break, it's on to the on-demand breaks. We've got a few of those lined up. So hang out, and I think did we do one or two fab on demand?
One.
Foil Crush the Week. There's a Majestic Mangle there. And Towering Titan. Ooh la la. And here we go. A foil Overblast. Talishar the Lost Prince. And Dauntless. Ooh, there we go. No, it's not that. It's just that we forgot to update that it was. Yes. Actually, I'm sorry. Tracy, you had it right. Yeah, that was the problem. Flying Kick Foil. Reinforce the Line. And Promise of Plenty. Kataris, that's a great question. You're asking about the playmat thing. That was a special deal we got working with LSS. So I don't know if a deal like that's going to come back or not. If it does, then hey, we'd love to sell them. Trust me. That's a foil promise of plenty right there. Foil rare. But right now, we don't have any plans for it. No. There's a crane dance. Amano, can you give me a fresh set of gloves, actually?
Yeah.
Thank you. And a rushing river. These gloves are feeling wonky, so I'm gonna swap them out, actually.
These are the medical examination gloves.
Is that what those are? Thank you. And we have a majestic foil here for Wizard. It's Aetherize. High speed impact. And Tripwire Trap. All right, we got fresh gloves here. Every 4 or 5 packs, I'm going to change gloves. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, that feels better. Yeah, there you go. 9 slots. Yes, Terry, it was a mistaken post. We posted the wrong number of slots. It's supposed to be 24, so you got packs from each. But we mistakenly posted 9, so it became the deal of the century.
We still have all of our on-demands, but we still have 6 slots available for the Sword and Shield on-demand Pokemon.
Oh, we still have 6 slots available for the Pokemon on-demand, if you want to get involved with that. All the Fab and Magic ones have sold out, though. Here's a Foil Crush of the Week. Datadoll MK2. Ooh, that's kind of freaky looking. And Malvarian Skies. Oh yeah, this feels way better. Foil Cindering Foresight. It's a pretty cool looking card. Rock Slide Trap. And a Rushing River. This break, I believe, gets everything, Clifton. Yes. Clifton Castor asks, does this break get the comments? Yes, I believe this break, you get it all. We got an upside down card here. I'm not sure what that means. So here are the comments. And we got an here we go. Harmonized Kadachi. Is that cold foil? Looks like a cold foil. It was upside down. I don't know if you guys saw that. It was upside down in the pack. Interesting. Let's see if we can catch it in the light there. That's a good little pull for Ninja. And let me just grab a sleeve here. Nice little pull there. And a Twinning Blade. And High Speed Impact. Yeah, Terry, that was a pretty big one. Pretty big. Ironically, we only sold 9. Not many people jumped on them at that price. Only 9, so it was we could cut it. So, okay, that's it. We got a foil push forward here. The Dauntless and Crane Dance. Oh, Kataris, you be careful. You be careful. The Foil Consuming Volition. It's kind of nice. Towering Titan and Malvarian Skies. We're just about halfway through our Crucible of War box, and then we're on to Arcane Rising.
Oh,
Hit and run foil. Zen State. Cindering Foresight. This is an interesting name from Facebook there. Foil Crane Dance. Dauntless. Promise of Plenty. Alright, Crucible of War, halfway through, then we're on the Arcane Rising. No Legendary or Fabled yet, come on now. Tracy, I'm so sorry. I feel bad, man. I hope you're okay. No, Terry, we will not. We've already corrected it moving forward. Thank you for checking. I got a Foil Rune Chant. Dread Triptych. And another Cindering Foresight. It was a choice. I'm with you, man. I'm with you. Kataris. All right. Good luck with those opens, man. Or you know what you do, Kataris, is you put those in the closet, you save those boxes, and you come back to us, and we just open packs for you. It's a pretty good arrangement. We got a Foil Combustible Courier here. Very steampunk, huh? Is that the big thing in Crucible of War? We got a lot of steampunk stuff going on. We got a Rock Slide Trap. And a Zephyr Needle. This reminds me of, is this a Pything Needle? This actually might be a Pithing Needle. It's kind of interesting. Obviously a magic card. Pithing. Alright. Oh my god. Guitarist, great. Thank you for ordering from us. Appreciate that. Get a Foil Push Forward. Okay. Good, Volusis. We all want to have fun during the break and after the break. Sometimes we spend some time in the doghouse. It's all good. There's a Pitfall Trap. And that was a barraging Bighorn we just went past. Okay, we got a Foil Flying Kick. It's kind of cool. Look at that. It's a nice little... Flesh and Blood cards, they have a bit of... They're kind of like... I don't know if they're thicker or what, but they have a good feel to them. Reinforce the Line. And High Speed Impact. It's such a cool looking card. Ooh, okay. We haven't pulled a Legendary or a Fabled yet. Six packs left. Foil Rock Slide Trap. William Ntien. That's a great question. Asks, why are these cards so expensive for a new game? I don't know. It's cool. There's a Majestic for Ranger, Remorseless. Very collectible. And it's supposed to be a really good game. Very complex, very rich. Rushing River. A lot of strategy in this one. So. You gotta give it time. You really gotta develop it and work with it, and the game gets better the more you get into it. I actually haven't played the game, but I've talked to Luis a lot about it, and I've just been on the journey with him as he's learned more and more and really started to appreciate the depth of the game. Pathing Helix, Foil Pathing Helix. Crane Dance. Sledge of Anvilheim. Yeah, Ravis. Ravis says it's a good game. It's hard to find, and you do got to buy into it. No, it's true. I think you know Sasso mentioned earlier on the stream how kind of the state of the world has really hurt the distribution chain for the game. So it is harder to come by. It is more expensive right now. But yeah, everything I've heard is that once you get into it, it's a really really good deep game. Oh, we got a Majestic for Ninja. That's Flood of Force. Look at that. Foil, Majestic, Flood of Force.
a towering titan, and a promise of plenty. All right, three more packs of Crucible of War. Here we go. Then we're on the Arcane Rising. If you want to be on the ground floor for these box breaks, you want to check out CFB Pro. When you're members of CFB Pro, you hear about our box breaks and what's going live first. So you get an email, gives you our schedule, gives you first crack at buying everything. It's a foil Russian River for the Ninja. The Mandible Claw, there it is. And Reinforce the Line. Lucky Gaming TCG, glad to hear it. We love having you for life. We got a foil, Increase the Tension. Another Towering Titan. And Benji, the piercing. Does anyone remember Benji the dog? That still reminds me of a dog. You know, it's kind of like a Lassie type dog. I feel like Benji's not as famous as Lassie. He's kind of lost to the sands of time. Say, listen, what questions you have. You got a lot of people in chat and myself here. We can answer questions for the box break if you like. Sleep Dart foil. That looks really good. I don't think the camera's doing it justice how cool that foil looks. Yeah, you buy in with other people. Is my age is showing with Benji? All right, I believe it. Barraging Bighorn. Heroes do not count as generics. They go in with they go in with their class. And there's Dauntless. There you go. That is our Crucible break. Nothing to randomize there. So I'm just going to set all this aside. Of course, all the comments, all the cards, everything goes out. But we didn't open anything to randomize. We got that one cold foil harmonized Kodachi. This looks good. Yeah, heroes go to their hero class. All right, are we ready for Arcane Rising? Away we go. Let's get some body parts. That's one thing I've learned about Flesh and Blood, Armando, is you want to get a body part card. Those are the good ones. Oh, look at that. Iggy Azalea right there. Okay, let's see. It's a little bit different in these packs, right? You go in and then... Wait, did I go past the... Yeah, I did. I got to get used to opening these packs. 1, 2, 3, 4 in and then... Cognition Nodes. Aether Spindle. And a foil Zap. Looks really kind of cool. Stir the Aether Winds. Aether Sink. A foil Ravenous Rabble. Enchanting Melody. Reduced to Rune Chant. Looks really kind of cool. Kind of weird. And a foil Sikkim Shot. Yes, of course. Elfortion. Anytime you want a refund like that before the break begins, if you email sales@channelfireball.com, you'll be able to get a refund. stir the Aether Winds. Take aim. Keep in mind, though, you want to get that email in now. Once we start the break, the refund can't happen. And then a foil absorb in Aether. I gotta get the hang of seeing the rarity on these older cards because there's no color on them, right? Yeah. Velocis, that was such a heartbreaker, but that's okay. You get back in. Arena's Prayer. Take cover. And a foil, push the point. Tracy loved it. Here we go. Silver the Tip. Oath of the Arknight. Oh, yeah, yeah, good shot. I'm sorry. And a foil, Whisper of the Oracle. Pedal to the metal. Rapid Fire. And a foil Hamstring Shot. Plunder Run. Aether Spindle. And a foil Enchanting Melody. Pretty good generic rare foil. Absorb in Aether. Blazing Aether. Awesome. This should be able to take care of you. Elf Fortune? I'm not sure what that is. No, Ravis. For the Alpha Triple Mixer, all cards ship. All cards. It's just for the Alpha Triple Mixer. And then here we go. It's a foil Searing Shot. But yes, all cards in this break will ship. Elation! That's a, okay, my bad, Elation. That makes total sense. That's me. No worries, Robin. That's why I'm here, man. That's why I paid him the big bucks. Life for a life. We're going to miss you tomorrow. Elation, even if you're not going to do the break, you should just come hang out. I mean, you know, you can hang out in Bird for free. Have a good time. There's a Take Aim. Hopefully have a good time, you know what I mean? And a foil Plunder Run. Another generic. Rare foil. I meant hang out digitally, Alicia. Thank you, though. All right, pedal to the metal. Tome of the Arknight. That's kind of cool. Is that supposed to be like the Necronomicon? It's got that look to it. You know what I mean? Like books you don't want to touch or open that inevitably get both touched and opened. Ah, yeah. And a foil, Lead the Charge. Bum, bum, bum. Ba-dum, bum. Yeah, Kataris. Yeah, we caught it. We caught it after today's. Kataris is noting we've updated future listings of this break. Yes, once was enough. Once, I said once in a lifetime, not twice, three, four times in a lifetime. Once in a lifetime, y'all. All right, we've got a plunder run. Take aim, which, by the way, take a look at that art. Is really cool. Isn't that art great? I think it's really good. Take aim. We've got a foil dissipation shield. Nice little foiling. They do a really good job on these foils for Fab. And once again, a plunder run. Let's get some legendary fables. Come on, Armando. Falling asleep over here. Oath of the Arknight. Let's get something good. Mage Master Boots. Is this a cold? Is that a cold foil? It's kind of got that look to it. Man, I am so bad at telling. Come on. I don't know if you can tell. Hey, chat, is that a cold foil? That is, right? Looks pretty good. We're sleeving it. Mage Master Boots. Pretty good generic pull. Booyah. And here we are with another plunder run. Are we sure this thing's rare? We got a lot of plunder runs here. Oh, it's first dibs for CFP Pro gets the email when it's live before anybody else. That's how. Oath of the Arknight. That's what we mean, Tracy, is when you're a member of CFP Pro, you get an email we send out as soon as we flick the switch and it goes live. And this is a foil salvage shot. Absorbent aether. Pedal to the metal. Check out the foiling on this. That just looks great. 0-60 foil, but man, just catches the eye. Kataris, you've got to go to the CFP Pro page. Do you have the URL for that? Armando? Kataris is asking how he can sign up for CFP Pro. If you're so inclined, you want to do Pro Plus, because then it's $100, you get access for a year, but you get $10 store credit every month. So you get 120 store credit back, and here's what you do. You take that store credit, you enter a box break. Boom, boom. And we got a plunder run. Stir the Aether Winds. And a foil cadaverous contraband. Ooh la la. The store credits do stack, Terry. You get $10 a month, but if you wait 2 months, you have 20 in the account. 3 months, 30 in the account. That's how it works. You got Silver the Tip. No, Qatar, it's a separate thing. It's a separate sign and everything. So, yeah, you don't upgrade through your store account. You got to go join CFP Pro. But from there, the store credit is automatically added on a monthly basis to your store account. You don't have to do anything there. That just happens. Tome of the Aether Wind. And a foil zipper hit. Shake Shack. They just opened a Shake Shack across the street from my place. It's very nice. The burgers are good. I am a big fan of their concretes. That's where I think Shake Shack truly excels. Because I am a McFlurry adherent. I love McFlurries. Guitarist, if you're having an issue there, email sales@channelfireball.com. So, actually, see if you can reset, Guitarist. See if you can reset your password. If that's not going to work, email sales@channelfireball.com, and they will get you straightened out lickety-split. They're done for the day right now. There's an arena's prayer. But tomorrow, they'll get back to you and get you all set up with CFB Pro. Conviction Amplifier. And honestly, if you want to do box breaks on a regular basis, I do strongly recommend it. Reverberate. Foil Reverberate, pardon me. Just because, you know, the store credit thing is nice, but you get that email that says, hey, we're live with next week's box breaks right now. And you get like an hour head start on like everybody else. Not an hour. I think this week it might have been a 4-hour head start. So we aim for 4 to 6 hours. Pour the mold. Take cover. Didn't we just open a foil zipper hit? Did we just open back-to-back foil zipper hits? I'm pretty sure we just did that. All right, we got, what, 4 packs of Arcane Rising left? Guitarist, it's the perfect time to renew. Actually, seriously, if you pay attention to Magic Strategy at all, this is when you want to do it. This is pre-release period. All these great call time articles, all the call time limited reviews if you play limited, all the new deck lists if you play standard with call time. This is like the best month to join CFB Pro, I think. Any month that there's a Magic release is just like chef's kiss, the time to be in. Spellblade Assault. Oh, I love this one. This is a Majestic here, a generic Majestic. Command and Conquer. Nice little pull for generic. And a foil Spellblade Strike. Ravas, the store credit rolls over. You do not have to spend it every month. If you just let it sit at 10, 20, 30, so you don't have to, yeah, you don't have to spend it. Yeah, generic, that's a real nice pull, that Command and Conquer. Nice. I like to hear it. Great pull on that Command and Conquer. Ira's Prayer. That's a really cool art, too. Take Aim. Amplify the Arknight foil. Boy, I tell you what. So Zondermon, you're happy. Great. I'm glad that we got that Command and Conquer and pay for your break. That's awesome. Cognition Nodes. This is kind of funky looking, isn't it? I hear you, Adventure Co. Gaming. This stuff, it spikes up in value, right? Pour the Mold, and a foil Moon Wish. Wow, it's very ephemeral looking. I like that. That's cool. All right, 2 more packs. Armando, I thought you clicked the button on Legendaries and Fabled. What's going on? No, Terry Ties Rice. Is the power of the secondary market? You are so right. It can change everything, right? All right. Aether Sync. Rusted Relic. And a foil Crown of Dichotomy. Oh, come on, man. So, Armando confirmed we can blame him for the lack of legendaries. Confirmed. Admitted. Someone screen capped that. I want to keep the receipts. Plunder Run.
pedal to the metal. And a foil, life for a life. That's it. Wow. I think generic really cleaned up so far. Yeah, here it is. Sorry. This was a cold foil. My bad. We'll sleeve that up. That's for Runeblade. Good pull for the Runeblade. Crown of Dichotomy, cold foil. Dun dun dun. Bada bum bum. Alright, are we ready for Welcome to Wraith? I know, let's go hard. So I'll crack it. We'll look at every card, although I'm not going to read all the cards out. Got to save my voice. Double nimblism. Oh, blue nimblism into red nimblism. Alright, here we go. We're going into it. Barkbone strapping. Wait, no. Where are the rares here? Figuring it out, boys and girls. Here we go. Disable. And upside down. Foil Sigil of Solace. A right side up. Oh, we're back to Emerging Power. Did I skip a rare? Oh, I did skip a rare. Breakneck Battery was the rare. My bad. So five cards in, okay. Smash Instinct, Debilitate. It's kind of hard to just sit here silently for me. Staunch Response, Blood Rush Bellow, and a foil Leg Trap. Ramen Lab Fab TCG, welcome. We're doing well. How are you doing? Yep, doing good. Looking for a heart here. So far, nothing to randomize.
What? Oh, I guess this one could be open. Yeah.
going to snatch Warrior's Valor and a foil Nimble Strike.
Thanks for watching, Terry.
Oh my gosh,
dedication.
Terry.
I love it.
I've been on this stream since 6. Terry, it makes you feel better, you know. We got a Fluster Fist. Warrior's Valor. And a foil Stroke of Foresight. Oh, actually. Oh, yeah, Stroke of Foresight. Yeah, come on. Seriously, Random Lab FabTCG, they let me bring an espresso machine here. That is not an exaggeration. They let me bring my espresso machine in here. How do you think we make it through these? Terry Ty, I'm so sorry. We're gonna get to it here in just a bit, I promise. Are you not entertained? We got a Flick Flack. Iron Song Determination. Foil Sharpened Steel. Alan McCracken, they won't let me leave till everything's sorted. Can you believe that? You think I'm done when the camera goes off? I wish. Raymond Lamp Fab TCG, it's a tough path to go down because let me tell you, you don't know where you're going to end up. This is everything this way is the on demand, everything facing here is the alpha. Terry, next time you buy your girlfriend a slot in the break, you know, everything's all good. She's like, I'm just trying to solve problems here for you, man. You guys watch together, have a good time, pour a glass of wine, you know, whatever. Got a Fluster Fist. Flick Flack. Upside Down Disable. That is a foil disable. Oh, come on, Armando. She already has a heart. She has Terry's heart. She doesn't need to pull one from a box. Ew. Let's see.
Throne of Brutality, Steel Blade Shunt, and a Foil Smash Instinct. Well, at least you tried, Terry. I mean, respect that, you know. You got to give it the old college try. It's not for her. It's not for her. That's good, you know. Oh, there it is. Blackout Kick. That's like the most brutal art.
I think so.
Blackout, Never Wake Up. Breakneck Battery. And a Foil Buckling Blow. Autofocus on Armando?
He does not.
Oh.
Although,
I don't know.
You mentioned it. It might have reset once I put the.
Yeah, I feel like it's on autofocus because it's like. Sleepyhead! Is there a schedule for the box break somewhere? We're way off schedule right now, but there is a schedule available at channelfireball.com/boxbreaks. So that's where the schedule is. But like I said, we're off the map now, matey. Here there be monsters. Whoa.
Yeah. Just hold it for a sec. There you go. Okay. It was off. It was just it might be because of the lighting. Sometimes that affects it.
Yeah. Snatch. Savage Feast. And a Foil Razor Reflex. Machismo. Alright, Buckling Blow. Oh wait, we're going to the comments now. Okay. Save the voice, Mosh. No problem, Sleepyhead. We're almost halfway through this alpha box of Welcome to Wraith. Oopsie, where we go? There we go. We've got a Barraging Beatdown. Overpower and a Foil Nimble Strike. Oh yeah, Terry, well come on, you should have explained to her that it's not just a bunch of kids playing at the LGS. Wait a minute, how old are you, Terry? Look, if you're like 12 years old, this conversation is getting more and more awkward and you shouldn't have been watching this for this long. It's past your bedtime. She can't think she's the only person dating an adult gamer, that's all I'm saying. Time Snap Potion. Barraging Beatdown. and an upside down foil overpower. What upside down cards here? You're 30. Okay, see, well, I mean, come on. If you're 30, why is she not expecting to see other 30 and above year olds out there, Terry? Unless she thinks you're the world's oldest CCG gamer. Okay, I think this might actually be the halfway point. I don't know how I stack these. Oh, we're all, oh my gosh. We're all throwing our ages in here. Guitarist 32, William Mint 37. Okay, easy now. And we're into a breakneck battery. Showtime! That's a really cool looking card, actually.
Oh, yeah.
What's the rarity on this? Super rare?
Yep. S.
S, yeah.
It is tough to read those.
And a foil driving blade. The only thing we're doing is legendaries anyway, right? So.
Yeah. Fable.
Fable, sorry, my bad.
Yeah, everything else evens out pretty nicely among the groups. It's actually exactly even, like the number of legendaries, majestics. So
nice.
Yeah, works well for the group break.
Baron Senjir. Wow, with a name like you're 17, and Baron Senjir's the name. Wow. Okay, that's a throwback thing. I know he's back in Commander Legends, but that's an Ice Age card. Ice Age.
Baron Senjir. Homelands.
Homelands. That's right. Yeah, Homelands. Ugh.
More than 17 years old for sure.
Tell mom she should send us a channel Fireball. We'd be happy to take those alpha cards off her hands. No problemo. His homelands, good god. Time Snap Potion, Savage Feast, and a Foil Pummel. Yeah, people love that Soren Markov. It's true. And he's a planeswalker. Second oldest, right? Nicol Bolas. Nikki B's the only one that's older than Soren, so I'm with it. Whoa, easy, Lamb BFAB TCG, talking about the dude's mom like that. Barraging Beatdown. Warrior's Valor. Oh, thank you. And a foil leg trap. Uh-oh, am I out of focus again or am I still okay?
That's good. I think your eyes are just out of focus.
Yeah, my eyes are kind of wonky, so it's hard for me to tell. Baron Senjir, let me tell you something about magic. No one's ever really dead. Like, let's get real here for a second.
Fencer?
Yeah.
He's not coming back?
The Phyrexians got to him, so that was pretty brutal. I don't know. There's still a way. There's still a way. Just trust me, okay? We thought Belby was dead. She wasn't dead. Potion of Strength. Didn't Jessica just come back from being Phage? Warrior's Valor. And an upside down Warrior's Valor. What?
There's a foil Warrior's Valor right there.
Where's the eye, Mashi?
I don't know.
Packs?
We need hearts.
I need heart.
We're in the heart.
I'm sorting arc.
Yeah. I mean, I don't think someone like Nicol Bolas got to have that backup plan. Remember when you all thought Palpatine was dead? Guess what? Let's get there. Come on. Wake me up. Let's go. Let's find a heart in here. Speaking of magic, tell me that's not Domri Rod. Just tell me that's not Domri Rod. It's Domri Rod. Okay. All right, Fluster Fist. Blessing of Deliverance. Ooh, we got a Cold Foil, Brave Forge Bracers. That's our legendary. Look at that.
Nice.
Look at that. Really nice, huh?
Warrior.
Mm-hmm. It's Warrior, but it's only Fabled. My God, I keep getting that messed up. So it's a good pull for Warrior. It's a really good pull for Warrior. Yeah, I think that's what I said in the email. High Wind Pilot.
For non-crucible? Did it say?
Yeah, that's I put it in the Slack chat.
That's what was in the email.
Yeah, you should check the Slack chat. I'm pretty sure. Whatever's in there was just cut and pasted in. Oh, these bracers? Yes, they're in a sleeve. We got a Sigil of Solace.
Okay, sorry. That is what was said.
Okay, so the bracers are going to be randomized. We had an email correction that went out. So this is going to go at the end of the break here. Flick Flack. And a foil. Pack Hunt. Ba-ba. Uh-oh. Still have time for Fabled. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 packs. This is our countdown from 7. Let's see if we can get there. Yeah, Alicia, there was an email that went out to everyone in the break, and that's what it said, that we would be randomizing it. Fluster Fist. Last Ditch Effort. And a foil Scour the Battlescape. Okay.
We got a Snatch. Savage Feast. Oh, look at that. A Foil Wounding Blow. Just looks cool. Looks very painful. Ouch. Elation, that's a trick. Just randomly get assigned the generic slot.
It's a good strategy.
It is a really good strategy. It is Willimenti. Willimenton. It is kind of like vintage Magic. I agree. I can see the parallels there. All right, we're down to five packs. Flesh and Blood, Welcome to Wraith, Alpha, five packs. Looking for that heart. William in Tennessee. William in Tennessee. Blackout Kick, some of my favorite art. Flick Flack. And a Foil Buckling Blow. Look at that. Four packs left. Fabled and Legendary Intrinsic TCG. Fabled and Legendaries. Sigil of Solas. Disable. And these are like some foil Snapdragon Scalers. This cold foil? It's a cold foil, isn't it? Yep, that's cold foil.
Oh, nice.
It's a nice little generic pull. Cold foils. Still looking for that heart though, huh? Believe in the heart of the cards, y'all. Three packs left. Here we go.
Thomas?
That's a Yu-Gi-Oh thing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, believe in the heart of the cards. Okay. That is Thomas Cow, yeah.
Okay.
He was one who would always say that. Wait a minute. There's no hero card. That could mean something.
Who knows?
Let's see what we got here. Double, and they made back-to-back Scar for Scars. That's weird. Staunch Response. Singing Steel Blade. This card just looks cool. Super rare. Oh, it means I got Bobble, huh? Crack Bobble. Sand Sketched Plan. Real nice. Is that Foil Super Rare? It looks like that's a really nice looking card. And as predicted, you are correct. It is a Crackling Bobble to finish it off. Two more packs. Oh, is Cracked Bobble worth money? In foil. Oh, come on, Tracy. Stop playing with me. Savage Feast. Disable. Foil Demolition Crew. All right, y'all, we got one last pack of Welcome to Wraith Alpha to crack now. And here we go. Are we going to find that heart? Come on, heart.
On to Lupa Supreme.
Galatian, I find your lack of faith disturbing. Energy Potion. Overpower. Breakneck Battery. Upside, a lot of upside down cards in this box. Got a rare Brute Breakneck Battery. Alan the Kraken, an email went out saying that the legendary and the fabled cards would be raffled. All right, there we go. Armando, are we ready to randomize for these Brave Forge bracers?
This one, right?
Just the one.
All right.
Tell me. Intrinsic TCG, it's we have different rules. This one was a wonky posting. So that's why we're randomizing this one. You ready to do it?
Yeah.
Here we are, our Brave Forge bracers. Who's going to get our Cold Foil Brave Forge bracers?
Let's get it. One.
These all.
Two.
These need to be sleeved.
Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven, Daniel H.
Daniel H. gets the Brave Forge bracers. Daniel H., congratulations. Great pull for you, Daniel H. Congratulations, Daniel H., big winner of the Cold Foil Brave Forge bracers. There we go. So I'm going to set this here like that. All right. All right, Terry. Let's get you taken care of. I think I don't want to get you any more trouble with your girlfriend. So let's get right into this. You're in the Crucible of War on demand. So we're going to get you in and out. You ready? Is Terry still with us? I hope you're there, Terry.
Girlfriend out of one.
Uh-oh. Terry Ty, you're 30 years old. You're in a box break. You ain't got no bedtime. You ain't got no bedtime. Kataris, I believe, if you go to channelfireball.com/boxbreaks, everything should be updated in the description for tomorrow's breaks. Now here we are, our Crucible of War Alpha on-demand box break. Oh man, Terry, you students are going to see a very tired Mr. Ty tomorrow. What do you teach, Terry? Oh, Kataris, you are in the on-demand for Crucible of War? Oh, okay, never mind. Good. P.E., what year, school level? Middle school, high school? Yeah, wait a minute. That's crazy.
That's safer than sitting in a classroom.
Probably, actually.
All right.
All right, let's do this. Here we go. At Brute, we have Andy V. Generic, we have KCH. There you are, bud. Runeblade has Tom G. Guardian, Alan J. Wizard, Chris H. Mechanologist, Stephanie P. Warrior, Ivan M. Ranger, Terry T. There he is, at Ranger. And Ninja is Lucian C. Good luck, everybody. Let's get into it. This one, did they shift everything to the back in this
mm-hmm.
one?
Okay. That's the last three cards.
Okay, there we
Foil
go.
Foil rare.
Ooh. Nice little generic foil springboard somersault.
Oh, yeah. That's a good one.
Nice little open there for you. Crane Dance. Centauri Saber. I just like that name, Centauri Saber. I like it. At least we don't need to separate these. All right. Here's what you do for the comp. Foil Swing Fist, Think Later. Try saying that three times as fast 10 times in a row. Barraging Bighorn. And Promise of Plenty. In person. Wow, Terry. That's crazy. Well, Mr. Ty is going to need his coffee tomorrow. We got a Majestic here. Foil. Is that a cold foil? It is. Cold foil Viziertronic Model I.
Wow. Never seen that card. That's cool looking.
Nothing's randomized here, right?
The Legendaries and Fables.
Okay. Gaze the Ages. Legendaries and Fables randomized. Majestic, you're all clear. And Reinforce the Line. The foils seem really good to do. Foils in Flesh and Blood don't have a curling issue either, do they?
Cold foils don't.
Cold foils don't. Okay, okay. Well, that's just the way they do it. Here we go. Foil Sutcliffe's Research Notes. We got Malvrian Skies. We got a Crane Dance. Oh, we got something for the mech deck. All right, Terry. See, it's all worth it, buddy. Aren't you glad you're up hanging with us? You don't want to be chilling with the girlfriend late night. Come on, man. Foil Reinforce the Line. It's a nice little rare there for generic. Malvrian Sky. And Promise of Plenty. Robus, it's all in the rare pile. That's a rare, isn't it? Yeah, that's just the rare pile. Get the foil Out for Blood. Pitfall Trap. It's a trap. And a Towering Titan. Oh, yeah, nope, Bravis. Now you got me double checking. I'm gonna double check. I'm gonna do my due diligence here, Ravis, just so I didn't. No, I think we're good. No worries, but oh, you know what? You are totally right. Holy crap, Ravis, you saved the day. Thank you so much for catching that, Ravis. Also, thank you for letting me know. That is awesome. Did I pull Urza out of this one? Oh, no, I did not. Okay, so we still got this one here. Boom. Foil Consuming Volition. Cindering Foresight. And a Dauntless. I never doubted you, Ravis. Okay, maybe I did a little bit, but I still checked. So. Foil Emerging Dominance. That just looks cool. Very call timey for you Magic players. Find Center. And a Barraging Bighorn. Oh, yeah. No, I read it with a lot of conviction in your voice, Ravis.
So, you know, you felt like it felt like you were pretty sure. Got a foil Dauntless. Alan the Kraken says, consuming Volitions is next buyout target. Wow.
Buyouts already?
Yeah. Rushing River. Whoa, Addicted to Cardboard wants to give out free collector's booster boxes. What? Look, Addicted to Cardboard, if you want to offer free boxes like that, we'll connect you guys, no problem.
Sign me up.
Yeah.
I'll take one.
Addicted to Cardboard's out here rewarding people. I love it. Foil Soul Bead Strike. Coax a Commotion. And Dauntless. This is a nice little Wizards Majestic foil Aetherize. Look at that. Woof. Delta Doll MK2. Or Data Doll, sorry. Data Doll MK2. And a High Speed Impact. Got a foil Out for Blood. Rune Blood Barrier and Cindering Foresight.
You are?
Okay. Sleep Dart. Foil Sleep Dart. Rushing River. Sleepyhead, we're not on the channel Fireball Twitch. We're on twitch.tv/CFBBoxBreaks. You can find us on YouTube, which is where you are, or Zephyr Needle, on twitch.tv/CFBBoxBreaks. We are not on main. Foil Salt the Wound. Crane Dance. And a Pitfall Trap. Oh yeah, you can go there too, yeah. Baboon Tilt has it right. If you go to the CFB or channelfireball.com/boxbreaks, we're embedded on there as well. Promise of Plenty. Foil, look at that. That's a nice little rare foil for generic. Voice. Wow, Zen State. I just like that art. That's pretty dope. Zen State. And High Speed Impact. Get that cyberpunk, steampunk feel. Sleep Dart. Rushing River. Promise of Plenty. Foil Increased Attention. Heron's Flight. And Sledge of Anvilheim. Very Mjolnir feel to it. Foil Out for Blood. And a Towering Titan. And a Barraging Bighorn. You said it, Lambie Fab TCG. Definitely time for a little espresso run. Ooh, look at that. For Ninja, we got a Foil Crane Dance. That looks pretty sweet. The Mandible Claw. And Reinforce the Line. All right, we're done with our last four packs here. Foil Rousing Aether. Poison the Tips, and Promise of Plenty. Our good friend, Foil Swing Fist, Think Later. Woof woof, we've got Benji the Piercing Wind and a Barraging Bighorn. Foil Meet and Greet. Twinning Blade. And a Dauntless. Alan the Crocodile endorses Sledge because of the ability to unlimited attack. A Foil Riled Up. Crane Dance. Mandible Claw. Last pack, let's see what we got. Well, we got a nice, nice little majestic foil for Mechanologist. It is a foil magnetic shockwave. Very nice. Malvrian Skies, let's see if I can get it in the right pile this time. A Towering Titan. There you are. That is our Crucible of War on-demand break. Terry, it's finally bedtime. What can I say? Go to bed, Terry. We're not your excuse anymore. So go to bed. Thank you. Sorry, Terry. All right, Mr. Ty, you have a great day tomorrow educating America's youth. No, I assume you're in America. Yeah, you're in New York. That's right. Yeah. All right. What do we got here? Ba-da-ba. Yeah, it's 12:30, man. Bedtime. Okay.
And we still have slots available for the Pokemon on demand. I don't know if that'll fire, but...
There are still slots available for Pokemon, but we're going to go into Zendikar Rising.
We closed it.
No more Pokemon. So...
If you sign up
for that Pokemon on demand, you will be refunded. It did not sell out. And here we have Zendikar Rising, Collector's Booster, Box Break. When will this make it to YouTube? We will be sending links to everybody. I think we'll get that tomorrow.
Right.
Should be tomorrow. Yeah, Robus. We're going to miss you, Terry T. We'll be back tomorrow, man. Come hang. All right, are we ready for ZNR? Which ODB is this?
This is going to be number 3.
This is Zendikar Rising Collector's Boosters number 3. It might be easier just to do VODs from Twitch rather than YouTube, right, Armando? I don't know. I have no idea how that works.
Twitch VODs are pretty finicky.
Oh, yeah, okay.
You can always just flip the stream.
Yeah, that works too. Remember, with these, you don't get to keep the expeditions. Even if you get lands, you get all the pathways. Zendikar Rising, I think we can shed the gloves now. You get to keep all the pathways, no doubt, but you do not get to keep all the expeditions. Those get randomly given out at the end of the break. I'm going to be right back. I'm just going to grab a water. And we'll be good to go. let's get in here. Give me a second. I'm gonna crack this bottle of water. Have a sip. Here we go. This is ZNR Collectors Booster Box Break number 3. And then right after that, we're going to jump right into Box Break number 4. Bada boom, bada bing.
What's up the names?
Oh, let me do the names. My bad. At green, we have Stoneberg J. At red, we have Fred N. Multicolor, William K. Black is Christian Z. Artifact, Richard G. Land in blue are Nathan G. And white is Kevin H. All right, let's get in here, boys, girls, and everybody else. Borderless Tajuru Paragon. Foil Archon of Emyria. Showcase Felidar Retreat. Foil Borderless Master of Winds. Borderless Inscription of Ruin. Foil Swarm Shambler. Speaking of lands, there we go. It's a Showcase Pathway. This is white black. Our Orzhov Pathway. Ooh la la. And our very first expedition. Look at that. An Arid Mesa. Wow. Armando, have we opened a lot of fetches today?
I feel like we have.
I feel like we've honestly, like, we've cracked quite a few fetches. This is a nice one. Look at that. Foil Arid Mesa. We're going to randomize that at the end of the break. That is a Borderless Coral Helm Chronicler. Where's Martin Yizza for his foil Wayward Guide Beast? There you go, Martin. That beautiful Showcase Nissa of Shattered Bows. Look at that gorgeous little piece of art there. Ooh, there you go. Ooh, nice. Borderless foil Legion Angel. Oh my gosh. We got a Borderless Hagra Mauling. I hope you like that card, because we have a foil Hagra Mauling. One of my favorite MDFCs. Showcase Pathway. This is the red-white Boros Pathway. Foil Pathway, good God. Is this foil Showcase? I'm not even sure, no. Green-white pathway foil. Borderless Archpriest of Iona. A foil Inscription of Insight. Ah, Showcase Kazundu Mammoth. Very nice. Phylath World Sculptor. That is a Showcase Phylath World Sculptor. Foil. Real nice. Borderless Zagras, Thief of Heartbeats. Foil Nighthawk Scavenger. Speaking of Showcase Phylath World Sculptor, it's a Showcase Phylath World Sculptor. Ew. Oh, Martin. Borderless Foil Wayward Guide Beast. have a Borderless Shadow Skull Charger, Foil Squad Commander, Showcase Pathway. This is green white. Selesnya. Foil Borderless Inscription of Insight. Only one expedition so far. We definitely need to get some more expeditions here. That's the fun part. Borderless Forsaken Monument. Foil Null Priest of Oblivion. Showcase Skyclave Shade. Foil Borderless Undo Inversion. Oof. Hands are getting tired. It's true. William in Tennessee, you know your bots. Borderless Soul Shatter. Foil Luminarch Aspirant. We got a path. Look at this showcase pathway. Blue red. These are our Is It colors. And our second expedition is a luxury suite. Gonna randomize that at the end of the draft, at the end of the draft, at the end of the box break. It's not a draft. I think about this as draft because I'm always looking at these cards like, hey, where do I take this in a draft? Where do I take that in a draft, you know? Borderless hashtag squad commander. Foil pathway. This is the river glide pathway. Again, this is the Is It pathway. Ooh, love me some showcase planeswalkers. Jace Mirror Mage showcase. And a foil Kargan Intimidator. Last two packs. Let's see if we can squeeze out one more expedition. Borderless Nahiri's Lithoforming. Foil Inscription of Ruin. Showcase Valakut Exploration. Ooh, and a foil Borderless Skyclave Apparition. Card literally haunts me. The one time I wanted to open it, couldn't find it. All right, last chance for an expedition in this box. Let's see what we get. Borderless Oran Reef Ooze. Foil Myriad Construct. Showcase Scoot Swarm.
Scoot Swarm.
And a Borderless Foil Nimble Trap Finder. What? I wanted one more expedition. Come on, Armando. Take the limiters off. Jeez. You ready to randomize here?
You want to do the box toppers?
Oh, box toppers. Boy, I'm out of it. Yes. So we're going to open the box toppers, and then we're going to randomize and give away all four. Oh, man. I hate opening these one-card packs. They are a pain. There we go. And bam! Valakut, the Molten Pinnacle. In one of our raffles here. Ba-da-bump. Boom! Celestial Colonnade. Ooh, that's a good one.
Yeah.
That's a good one. All right, here we go. We got a little four-card Monty. Keep your eye on the Mesa. Where's the Arid Mesa? Find the Mesa.
Don't take your eyes off for a second. You're going to want to grab that Arid Mesa wherever it ends up. Where is the Arid Mesa? Alrighty. Armando?
Yeah.
You ready? Ready with the randomizer?
Yep.
First card up. Luxury Suite.
Seven, Christian Z.
Christian Z with the Luxury Suite. Congratulations, Christian Z. Next up, are you ready? Bam! Valakut, the Molten Pinnacle. Who's walking away with Valakut?
Four, five, six, seven, Nathan G.
Nathan G, congratulations. And don't forget, once your slot gets pulled, that group, if you have multiple groups, you're still in there for the other groups, but that group gets pulled out, so it gets easier and easier if your name hasn't been pulled yet to get pulled. So good luck for the, ba-bam, Celestial Colonnade.
Frank N.
Frank N. And good night, Lambie Fab TCG, Flesh and Blood. Thank you for hanging. We'll be back tomorrow. We'll see you then. Who won the Celestial Colonnade? Sorry?
Frank N.
Frank N., congratulations on the Celestial Colonnade. And of course, that leaves us with this very nice foil Arid Mesa. Look at that. She's a beaut. Oh, bam.
Six, seven, Richard G.
Richard G. Richard Garfield. Oh my gosh. All right, that is Zendikar Rising Collectors break numero tres. Let me just label this so there's no issues.
On the back end.
All righty, we have one last ODB. It's our last break of the night. Of course, we'll be back tomorrow at 3 p.m. Pacific. Thanks so much for hanging with us. I know we're running way behind today. That mystery booster, woo! That really ate the clock up on us. But, it was a fun break. It was a fun break. So here we go. Last break of the night. Armando, you ready for it?
Good, yeah.
Shout out to Armando, our producer, Big Worm, Armando Benavides. Shout out to Bex. She's here at the Game Center as well. Going a little bit late. That mystery booster break pushed us back a bit. So here we are, our two box toppers and our packs of Zendikar Rising. You want to randomize us, Armando?
Yes, sir. We're good. This is it.
All right. At land, we have Gibson F, Artifact, Michael S, White, William K, Blue, William K, Multicolor, Derek W, Green is Frank N, Red is Ted S, and Black is Adam V, Allen, the Kraken. Pokemon did not fill up. The on-demand did not fill up. So if you enter that, you will get a refund tomorrow.
They've already been refunded.
Oh, they've already been refunded. So you've already been refunded for it. The Pokemon didn't fill up, so we didn't launch it. Yeah, William in Tennessee, White and blue, I think it'll be better than the old multicolor treated you there in the last one. All right, here we are. We are off to the races. Borderless Shatter Skull Smashing. Foil Valakut Awakening. Got a foil, a Showcase Pathway. This is the Demir one, blue black. And right off the bat, there we are. That's a foil Celestial Colonnade Expedition. That is pretty sweet looking. So we're gonna sleeve her up and randomize her at the end. Foil Cragplate Bailoff. Whoa. Somebody right here. So that's what it does. Okay. Like, wait a minute. How did that happen? Grackmaw Skyclave Ravager. Borderless. Grackmaw! Foil Cragplate Bailoff. Showcase Omnath. Omnath should be banned. Even these packs, banned. The foil Borderless Throne of McKinney. Borderless Cherix, the Raging Isle. Foil Linvala, Shield of Seagate. Ah, the old favorite, Showcase Lotus Cobra. Oh, and look at that, Anowon the Room Thief. Is this a Showcase Anowon? I can't tell. This is not the regular art, is it? Anowon the Room Thief? This is really nice looking foil. And Borderless Scourge of the Skyclaves. Hey, Zondervan. Foil Tazri Beacon of Unity. Do not be nice to Armando if you are happy with the rares and fables and legendaries that are not being opened. Showcase Pathway. This is white black. This is the Orzhov Pathway. And a foil Borderless. All of the Skyclaves. And we've got a Borderless Coveted Prize. Foil Thieving Skydiver. Showcase Phylath World Sculptor. And a foil Borderless Null Priest of Oblivion. Borderless Magmetic Channeler. Foil Nahiri's Lithoforming. Showcase Felidar's Retreat. Ooh, look at this. Foil Borderless Pathway. This is the red-white one. This is our Borderless Pathway. Got a Borderless Confounding Conundrum. We have a foil Magmatic Channeler. Showcase Pathway. This is green white. It's a Selesnya Pathway. And Expedition number 2. Look at that. It's a strip mine, y'all. That is a foil strip mine. That is nice looking.
So we've got a Celestial Colonnade and a Strip Mine, and plenty of packs left to find our third. So let's get that third expedition. Borderless Linvala, Shield of Seagate. I'm with you. I can't wait to see the call time pathways. Foil Coveted Prize. Oh, Showcase Nahiri, Heir of the Ancients. Foil Borderless Verizol, the Split Current. Can I kick it? A Borderless Swarm Shambler. Ooh, foil Lotus Cobra. It's kind of spicy looking. Showcase Scoot Swarm. Foil Borderless Emeria's Call. That's a nice pull for a white. Foil Borderless Mythic. Borderless Shadows Verdict. Foil Shadows Verdict. Showcase Pathway. This is our Gruul pathway, our red-green pathway. Foil Borderless Aura Skyclave Hierophant. Aura, aura, aura! Two packs, come on, one more expedition. Let's get in there. Borderless Inscription of Insight. Foil Roiling Vortex. We got a Showcase Valakut Exploration. Look at that one. And we got there, fam. Bam. Foil Wooded Foothills, expedition number 3 in this box, and still one pack left. We could get 4 expeditions. We got the Colonnade, we've got the Strip Mine, we've got the Foothills. Let's get greedy, let's go for a Misty. Why not? It's the last pack of the night, last pack of the break. Let's get in there. Showcase Glass Pool Mimic. Or not Showcase, Borderless. Not Showcase, Borderless. Foil Pathway. It's a blue-black pathway. It's a Dimir pathway. Showcase Kazundu Mammoth. A Borderless Foil Relic Robber. All right, so Armando, we've got 3 expeditions we opened. We've got 2 box toppers.
Yep.
Let's see what we got in there. Oh, bam. Marsh Flats. What?
I don't think we've pulled this one yet.
I don't think we have either. It seriously has been a lot of fetches tonight. We've done a good job on fetches tonight. We've got a Wooded Foothills, Celestial Colonnade, and a Strip Mine we're going to give away. And look at that glow. Ba-bam! Morphic Pool.
I feel like we get a lot of these.
I think we see a lot of Morphic Pools too. I have to agree with you. All right. All right. Let's mix her up. We're going to just see what's what, you know, just see. We want to kind of get it all mixed up, all changed around before we figure out who's getting what. All right, you ready to randomize us, Armando?
Yes, sir.
Here we go. Last run of the night. Let's do it. And bam, Marsh Flats. Who's going to get this Marsh Flats we just opened?
1, 2, 3, 4, five, six, seven, William K.
William K. There you go. William in Tennessee. We got you a Marsh Flats. Congratulations. Next up. Ba-da-boom. The Amorphic Pool. Wow, this is the two we just opened.
Six.
Thank you for hanging, William.
Seven. Oh, Willie K again.
Wow, Morphic Pool. Did you? Oh yeah, he had two.
So he's out now, but good job.
William K, there you go. You got a Morphic Pool and a Marsh Flats. Thanks for hanging with us tonight, William. It was good having you in here. All right, next up, bada bing, bada boom. Foil Wooded Foothills.
Five, six, seven, Gibson F.
Gibson F, you get the Wooden Foothills. All right. And here we go with the, ba-da-boom, Strip Mine.
Oh, that's
my favorite.
That's nice.
I'm an LD player. Love me some Strip Mines.
Three. Five, six, seven, Ted S.
Ted S. With the Strip Mine, congrats there, Ted. And our last one, the Foil Celestial Colonaut. Who's getting our Celestial Colonaut?
Two, three, four, five, six. Seven, Michael S.
Michael S., congratulations. You've got the Celestial Colonnade. All right, y'all. Thank you so much. It's been a long day. I know we don't have Terry T. anymore. He was here from the beginning. But some of you have been here in here for quite a while. Lovely to be hanging with you. Thanks for chilling with us as we crack a bunch of packs in Magic and Flesh and Blood. We will be back tomorrow, 3 p.m. Pacific. If you want more information on box breaks from Channel Fireball, the CFB box breaks, just go to channelfireball.com/boxbreaks. I think all the Magic stuff is sold out. I think there's still some room in the Flesh and Blood, and there's on demands. Those on demands will go live right around 3 o'clock tomorrow. If you want to get into a break and you can't get into one that you like, wait for those on demands to go live and we'll start selling them. We'll do it at the end of our box break time. It'll be a little earlier than this. We're definitely running behind schedule today, so hopefully tomorrow will be a little bit more bing, 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 and run closer on time. Thanks, everyone. See you tomorrow. Have a great night. Until then, be wonderful to yourselves. Be wonderful to each other. Take care. Good night, everybody.